stuff from fishing, and I got all of these. saddles. Everything in here I caught fishing, so I have like Frostwalker 2. It's crazy. I caught all of these while fishing, and then every single saddle. So, it's my bedroom too. It looks nice. I don't want to read those signs. There's a lot of weird signs around here. I excuse them. So I'll give you guys an aerial view after this with creative mode. So this is Jen's little island, or part of the island. These are all of her chickens. Her mailbox with gifts that I'm sure she'll claim when she gets back. I put this here. I think I trolled her a little bit, but yeah, I put these on the wall. lakes on this island. That's right. So that's like the main island that we got going on. This is Bren. Oh my god. Bren's island here. So he was like the fourth person on the server, so we gave him this, his own little island here, and he built his happy home. I think he was still looking to make it larger than this, but it's got that dirt floor, you know how it is. I think he was still looking to make it larger, from what I knew, but I don't know. He's got like the whole wall, I guess, for privacy or something. And he's got his own little mine shaft too. It's not too exciting, so I'm not gonna go down there. There is this island, which no one has inhabited yet. It's up for the taking, I guess, for whoever joins the server next. I think as of now, there's like 6 or 7 of us on the server. But like 5 of us are at least have our homes established and stuff. So this is like the troll right here. So before entering, turn around and go straight. So you turn around and then you go straight. Okay, turn around and go and enter. So you gotta, I don't know, if you respect the rules, I guess. First time Jen came in here, she just kind of said, I'm a rebel, don't follow rules. Sorry, not sorry. So, as we go down here, we hit our head like 50 times, because whoever mined this didn't want us to have brain cells. So there's this little cavern here they can run through, and this lava was like out, and it was going to burn people, but you come all the way down here, and you get this message. And then it goes to that message. And then that. And then that. So. All good fun around here, I guess. Or just cringy, I don't know. It's one of the, one of the two. Or both. I guess probably both at the same time. Let's see. I could show you guys my armor. I know that that guy is working on, literally his name's that guy, if you guys think I'm crazy. I might go check on what he's doing. We're making a, if you guys have seen SpongeBob, we're making Krusty Towers, right there. So it's gonna have the Krusty Krab on top, and then all the floors, and the, it'll be good. So, my diamond helmet, I got protection 3, respiration 3. I didn't really want respiration 3, but I guess it helps with all the new water expansion stuff. We got fire protection 4, unbreaking 3, and thorns 2, which I kind of like the thorns, so I'm cool with it. And we got protection 4, thorns 3, which I like that. And we got frostwalker 2, protection 4, which I like these boots. So I even named him Frostwalker. So yeah, and then we got my sword named Labs. I wonder why. It's got Smite 5, Fire Aspect 2, so I hit stuff and it catches on fire. Got Silky the Big Axe. It's Unbreaking 3, Efficiency 4, and Silk Touch. We got Fortunate Son, which is my fortune pick. That's like purely what I use it for, but it has Unbreaking 3 on it also. I got a random shovel. Bow Wow. Power 5, Flame, and Mending, which this bow is incredible. I wish you could have Mending and Infinity or whatever on the same. C3, lower 3, and mending, which I think is the best fishing rod you can have. It's definitely, that's what caught me, all of those books and everything. So if you can get a Luck of the Sea or a lower 3 rod, definitely use it. The thing with the Minecraft realms is only 10 people can be on. six or seven people anyway, so no one ever has to wait. And I never see more than like three or four people on at a time anyway, so it shouldn't be an issue. If you were looking to join, I have it as one of the incentives for... Wow, those trees burned down. As one of the incentives for the Patreon thing, I pay for this server every month. So if you guys really want to join, and you also want to support the channel, then I would really appreciate it. The only thing I would need if you guys were to want to play on this is your PC Minecraft username. It's Java Minecraft, not Windows 10, so keep that in mind when you're thinking about it. So yeah, I don't know. That's what Ben's house looks like from the back. It looks pretty clean, I think. So, and my house has skylights or whatever. So, and a little sideways side staircase. And my dogs are in boots still. I think they'll stay in there forever. To show you guys, I think that pretty much covers the whole place. We're already at like 24 minutes about, so I might let you guys go for today. At least I will be back next video, of course. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Hopefully wasn't annoying to see Minecraft on the channel. I just kind of wanted to show off what we've been doing around here. I really have been enjoying it. I'm not a huge like Minecraft fan, and I haven't played Minecraft in a long time, actually. I just thought it would be fun to... It makes it a lot more fun when